I was born in the water. So, before I could breathe, I could swim. We all could. Now we all walk so much, some of us forget how. But the ocean is so big. I reckon we should all know how to swim, in case we have to live on boats again, like we used to. My great, great, great grandmother came to New Zealand on a boat from Spain about 200 years ago. She was born at sea. Mum said life was pretty different back then. There weren't roads yet. And they weren't best friends with the Māori yet. Everyone who came here was looking for a better life. The trees were bigger. And the birds were louder. Everyone built houses out of the biggest trees and planted gardens in the springtime. They brought animals from Australia because there weren't any here to help them farm. Sometimes people say that wasn't a good idea. Every day was an adventure and it wasn't easy. Sometimes when I go hiking, I pretend I'm the only one on this island. Just me and the wild. I imagine all sorts of stories with caves full of treasure and wild animals, and a great spirit guiding us all with signs. The signs could be as big as a tree falling, or as small as the sun saying hello. And if you followed them, you'd find happiness. Dad says it's called going with the flow. Mum says the universe speaks through us. When my great, great, great grandmother grew up, she wanted to visit Spain again. So she sailed for 3 months with her husband and children to see where her parents were born. On the trip back, she got sick and the doctors couldn't help her. She died at sea on the same voyage she was born. When my mum told me this story, I cried, but I don't know why. Mum said it's good to cry. Because like the rain that falls, it all goes back to the sea.
Carry me, child, will always be. Flow river, carry me down to the sea, down to the sea.